After a quadruple blooper, do you want Brandon Ramos' Lego Bloopers 4 movie is unavailable?